Oh, heck yeah. So the little bracket came for the standard seat that that I brought off Marketplace, off Benny. So cheers, man. I'm gonna throw that on. And yeah, I'm gonna see what the standard seat's like, because this Sundowner one's really good, really comfortable. But I wanna see what the standard, like the looks of the standard one, and see what the standard one feels like, because I've never tried the standard one. Gonna do that, then we're gonna do a little review on the panniers and the Memphis shade screen. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. Yeah, and I might just, I'll review it while I'm riding to Bunnings, because I need to get some stuff, and I just kind of throw together a little video. So yeah, we'll get into that and see what the standard seat looks like, eh? This is obviously, you've all seen it. You've all seen the bloody sexy weapon. Look at that. Dun, dun, dun. It's beautiful, but this seat, oh, it's fat. Try it, the standard one, eh? So you can see the standard one is like half as thick. It's literally half as thick as the Sundowner, but it's gonna look a lot nicer. Just maybe for shorter rides. You can't beat, I doubt you're gonna beat the comfort of the Sundowner. I think that's what it's called. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but yeah, we'll have a look. All right, so the Sundowning's off. I got the standard seat on, so yeah, it looks a little bit different. I like it. I wonder what the seat position is going to be like for me. I think it's like I get pushed a little bit further back, which is going to be nice for my feet, and then also I think it drops me down a bit because it's half as thick, so that screen might actually fully clear my head now. So anyway, let's go for a ride and we'll see. We'll see, hey? The Memphis shade screen, it's the Road Warrior. It looks good. I've got the 11-inch screen on it. It's got good wind clearance for me. I'm 6'3 though, so it hits me from the nose up. That was with the Sundowner seat. Today I've got the standard seat on. I'm gonna try that just so I can give a really accurate review of the Road Warrior with the 11-inch screen. And yeah, but it's been amazing. I did take the Harley off-road the other day, and one of the screws in the screen rattled loose and it's gone. So I recommend when you do these up that you probably put some Loctite on them, and you'll be good. But that's my only complaint. Really easy, you can unclip them from here, two easy clips, and you can take that off, and then you've got your naked bike back. The panniers are hard mounted, but I'm doing a separate review on those. But yeah, you know, it looks awesome. I really like the look of it. But yeah, I'm 6'3", as I said, it hits me from nose up. That was with the big Sundowner seat, and I'll let you know how I go. This probably lowered me down a bit. I'll let you know how we'll go with a standard seat on.
Already noticed a big out actually. Sorry people.
Of ADHD and I got back from Bunnings, got my little stuff to sort out the pump for the camper trailer. Anyway, it's another project. So the Memphis shade, the fairing, Road Warrior fairing, it's really good. So I'm 6'3", if you're shorter than me it's gonna be perfect for you. I've got the Road Warrior fairing and I've got the 11 inch screen. But if you're 6'3", say 6'1" and under, if you're 6'1" and under, the 11 inch screen, Road Warrior fairing, perfect for you. Perfect, all good. Wind straight over your head, no worries. For me,
I even went back to the original seat to give it a go, see if it would lower me enough. It still hits me like at the eyes. So, and with the sundowny seat on, with that seat on, it hits me from the nose up. So it doesn't quite clear me, but it's awesome. It's awesome. The Road Warrior fairing with the screen, it's awesome. It's enough. You don't need the Batwing. They did talk me out of the Batwing because I was going to go Batwing. But you don't need it. It's really good. It's really good. Heaps of weight off your chest. I've got a bad back, so it's been really good for me. I'm just getting distracted. I'm looking at it. Look at it. Isn't she beautiful? But yeah, so I'll give the Road Warrior probably a, I don't know, it's hard. I don't have anything to compare it to. I'll give it a solid 8 out of 10. I don't know, I have nothing to compare it to. It's really good. It's worth it. It's solid. Two clips comes off and you can go back to a naked bike. It's really good. 11 inch screen I got. That's good for me. It's good enough for me. I could go just a bit higher, but then you kind of lose the good look of the bike. I think it looks really good with 11 inch. Go a bit higher and then it looks a bit dicky, you know what I mean? So yeah, it's good. It is good. So if you're wondering whether to invest in a Road Warrior or not, do it for sure. For sure. A lot of weight off your chest, and neck, head, etc. A lot less wind noise as well. I don't know what else. I'll try and put in that comparison of the heights of the GoPro. I don't know if the GoPro is going to pick it up. It might pick it up, but yeah, worth a shot anyway. But yeah, it's a thumbs up from me. So Memphis Shades, awesome, good investment, and looks good too. Personal preference though. I think it bloody looks awesome. Look at that. Anyway, that's it from me. I'd full crazy moment before. I went full crazy, just full ADHD. I was like, oh, I need to tidy up. So I moved everything over there. This is where I'm gonna be doing my talks and stuff in the future. It used to be over there, but with GoPro and recording and stuff, you have to get the nice natural lighting, and I have to sit on this side. If I'm on that side, it's dark. So you have to be sitting here. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this the review of the Memphis Shades Road Warrior fairing with the 11 inch screen. It's awesome. All right, get out of here. I'll do another review. I'll review the panniers. Go on. All right, see ya.